Wendy. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Calm down.
Are you here for
something? Something about a chicken?
Yes,
he's up
there.
Here.
He's where?
He's right up on the right.
On the where now?
See? Up there.
A chicken?
Oh. You see him? And we don't know what to do about him. I feel so bad for him. Cooper Hush. I know. He's been running around these 3 yards all day. We kept trying to give him bread and water. He got up there and we can't get him down. I'm afraid to shut the garage. I don't know what to do about him. Cooper Hush, baby.
Well, this is the first for me.
I know, for me too. I've lived here 33 years. Never seen a chicken, ever. I even posted on Facebook for someone to please come get him. But no, nothing. Jane, you have a bag or something? I mean, what do you think we need?
Well, he got up there.
He can fly down.
He's a bird, so I'm assuming.
He doesn't fly far.
If I just give him a little push.
I feel so bad for him. I've never seen anything like that in my life. And we were afraid to shut the garage because I'm afraid he's going to get his little feet caught.
Maybe we can go walk.
Come over here, buddy.
Maybe get away from go towards a warm bed. Yeah.
Come on. Get out of there.
We're having a lot of balloon fight, and all of a sudden a chicken showed up. We didn't know what to do with it.
Okay. You got any gloves in here? You got some leather gloves?
Chase, can you hold
some work gloves?
Some gloves.
Hold on, let me see if I can find
it in here. Can you believe that, buddy? There's a chicken up there.
We've seen them today. We're doing the water balloon because we are doing the water balloon.
My dad saw it first. I think it belongs to someone. Like all the way over there.
I don't know what to do with it. That is a new truck. I like that truck. Man, he's a...
You know what? Let me call my son. I found...
I might can find some in there. Do you have a step stool or something?
Yes, we do.
Something I can stand
right
on?
Pantry,
let me go grab, yeah, see if I can get some gloves.
Okay, thanks.
What are those?
Come on, get back, Gubbies. Can we? I got you. You're good.
Oh.
I know, right? There's the steps tool. Would that help?
Let's see.
I didn't know what to do. I hated to leave running around the neighborhood, you know?
Well, I don't know. I'm probably going to set him down and see what he does. I mean, he's got to belong around. He's got to go.
Really, 33 years. I mean, we're over our son's house. We live on
I mean, you can't make that up. There's a garage. There's a chicken.
I bet you thought, okay.
I was reading the notes. And I was like,
really? Right. Yeah. Steak, maybe. Chicken, though.
Well, I'm afraid he'll fall.
Never in my life. And see, he acts like he knows people. I mean, it's weird. Okay, yeah. It's okay, chicken.
Trying to get you down.
I shot the garage because I didn't know what to do with them. I thought I posted on Facebook if anyone could come get chicken. I had no clue what to do with them.
Today I gotta go to school.
Oh, you did so good.
I know where he lives.
Well, that's nice. Thank you.
Reach in that pocket right there, buddy.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have one?
Yeah.
Yeah, no one's gonna believe that one, right? Unless you do that.
Hey, come here, bud. Scroll this up. Push that little home button. I'm gonna swipe up. Up.
Oh.
Up. Up.
Up this way. Oh, wait. Yeah. Up that way.
Okay, hit that again. Hit that button again. And push 8888.
There you go. Stand back, guys.
Hit that button. Come here. Hit that button again. Down there. Now hit that camera.
Today I'm gonna go get today.
All right, you want to get a picture with me? With the chicken? Here. Let your mom take it. You get it there with me.
Ready? One, two, three. Okay, there you go.
I don't know what.
I know. I bet you thought we were nuts. I was like, I have no clue what to do with that poor thing. Thank you so much for saving us. Grandma was at a loss. I was like, he'll be okay, but I really didn't know what to say on that.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know.
You all right?
There was a guy that used to raise chickens on Prairie, and I told my husband, I said, go by there and knock on the door because he had the little cave just before, but he said, I can't knock at 8:30 at night, you know, now it's after that, so.
I just wonder if he's hurt.
Yeah, it's kind of tame. He was flying earlier. He was eating water and see? I never see anything like it. Yeah, he looks like a baby though, right?
I'm glad. I was afraid I was going to hurt his leg up there, but I didn't.
Yeah. We put bread and water out, but he wouldn't go towards it. He just went up there and wouldn't come down.